It's a similar affair in Imo State, where Governor Orocha's Okorocha swears in 28 new commissioners into the State Executive Council, as well as 27 transition committee chairmen.
Do solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and that I will preserve, protect, and defend the constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So help me God.
The governor asked the newly sworn appointees to shun acts that will jeopardize their integrity.
I want to charge you all to become good ambassadors of this government wherever you find yourself. For this reason, I want to now be the first to welcome you as members of the State Executive Council.
The swearing-in of new local government chairmen in Enugu State and the commissioners in Imo State is expected to help improve development at the grassroots.